God is saying to you today, what are you worrying about? Why are you losing sleep? You may not see how it can work out, but what you can't see is me, your heavenly Father, mean raving things in your favor, moving the wrong people out of the way, lining up good breaks and turning negative situations around. Be faithful to God who chose you to do this work. Amen.